Hi, everyone, and welcome to this week's episode of 5 Minute Fridays. I'm Miranda.
And I'm Dan.
Let's go ahead and dive right in. So we're streaming to YouTube and Facebook.
We're using vMix Pro version 22.
Yep, our PTZ Optics camera, USB 20X.
The official X-Keys mouse mat.
Yep.
And vMix Social, so throw some comments in the chat for us.
Yep, and of course, our X-Keys, XK124 T-Bar with the beautiful video switcher key set. All right.
Here we are, another wonderful Friday.
Yay.
So, Miranda, what are we talking about today?
We are talking about a lot of cool things. The switch interface, the USB 12 and 3 switch interface, and the HD 15 and the USB GPIO.
Yeah, you know, X-Keys, most people think of keys, of course, right? But we also support switches. You can plug switches into these ports. This thing supports up to 12. This little guy has a TRRS port in the back of it. You can split it out to support up to 3 switches. And then this looks the same, but it has 2 stereo ports, and it has this HD 15 connector on it. This is the HD 15 USB wire interface. Why would somebody want that?
Many reasons.
it's very much like the 12 over here, but this can be a better connection if you're wiring everything. And this one has digital outputs on it as well as inputs. And then we got the GPIO over here, which is the same hardware as this, the same HD 15 connector, but it has 10 ports on it that you can configure how you want them. They can be inputs or digital outputs or a 5-volt input as well. So you can have a 5-volt device triggering something in vMix or in another application. And I set one up to control our on-air sign. And
we've got our on-air
video
light
right now and beacon plugged into this 110-volt relay, which accepts a 5-volt input to trigger it. And that wire goes all the way across the studio to this X-Keys USB GPIO. Now, if you look at the GPIO, I have this switch plugged into one of the inputs on the side here for my input. And for the output, I have from the HD 15 connector, I have the screw terminal. This pin 10 is going to the ground wire on that relay, and the positive is going to pin 13, which is my first dedicated output on the GPIO. Now I'm going to show you how to set this up in vMix. We'll start here in settings and shortcuts. We want to add a shortcut, find, and I'm going to press the button, and you see it's channel 2, note 15. Say OK. What I want that to do is overlay input 4 with my on-air graphic. So we've got that set, and you can see that when I press the button, it comes on and off. Now to trigger the sign itself, we go to activators, enable devices, make sure the X-Keys controller here is enabled, and check your channel mappings. This one has been assigned to channel 2. So now we're going to add an activator. We want control change. We want channel 2 because that's where the GPIO is. The event that we want is overlay 4 with this on-air input. And we don't need it assigned to that activator number. The type we want is button LED, not the X-Keys button LED, but just plain old button LED. And in vMix, if you use note 0 to 0, that is the first dedicated input. If I use 1 to 1, that will be input number 2. So I want 0 to 0, that's what I have. So if I've done everything correctly, when I press this button, the on-air graphic will come up and that relay will kick on and turn on the on-air lamps outside the studio. It's just that simple.
Just that simple. Very cool.
Watching the playback there, I see I misspoke and I said input at the end of there. I don't want to get nasty emails about that. I meant output, and you know it because I was working with Activator, so get over it.
They know.
There's our 5 minutes, and it's the info part, and we'll come back and take your comments.
Yep. See you in a minute. All right. That was a short one.
Oh, well.
Still got to see the pretty logo.
Yeah, the video didn't play. Let's see. We had some questions here. An actual question.
Yay. I love when we get questions.
Ooh, get up there.
There we go. Is the HD15 a VGA output?
Tommy, it is a very similar connection, HD15 connection, but be careful. Don't use a VGA cable for this because sometimes VGA cables don't have all the connectors wired since they don't use all of them on that connector. We got some nice comments. Funny you should mention that, Rudy. We were laughing at the start of the show because Miranda was quickly jumping out of vMix to turn our Facebook comments on while the intro video was playing, and she just barely got it on before it came up. So you think Maggie's fast. Woof.
Will there be more showcasing of non-broadcast use of X keys, like industrial and commercial usage?
Yeah, we try to kind of mix it up between, you know, obviously a lot of people know that our stuff is really good for live streaming and vMix, but we are trying to bring in more uses. Like we had the Counting Cars guys on a little while back, and we had Mark with his X-Plane app for X-Keys on a while back too. So
right. There's a few more in the works that we'll be filtering in.
Yep. And I showed you how to set this up in vMix on the dedicated outputs with those 10 configurable ports. Since they can be inputs or outputs, vMix treats them slightly differently. And there is a link. There's a link on the YouTube video, and I'll put one with Facebook when we're done here, to the little knowledge base article that Martin wrote to tell you how to configure those. One of those 10 ports as an output or an input in vMix.
Nice. Very cool.
What else is going on here? This is not bad on the witty repartee. I mean, I was hoping for a little more, but Rudy says, definitely to play with this. Hard to find the interface here. Yeah, and especially the GPIO, Rudy, we have just released it, so I think a lot of our European resellers don't have it yet. We told them about it, but I think there's many of them that still have yet to put it in their stock. What do we have there? Just funny little comments. And nobody from YouTube. Excuse me, nobody from Facebook.
Bummer.
So next week, we'll give you a preview of what's happening in our booth at NAB.
Yep.
And then the following week, we'll actually be at NAB.
Yep. So
there won't be a show.
Probably no show that
following
week.
Week, unless we can convince somebody here to take it over. I don't know. We'll try.
All right.
Cool. Thanks, everybody. Oh, yeah, I do see it. There's another comment here. Tommy, thank you. This is... Yes, and a lot of guys with Raspberry Pi and the Arduino projects, those guys really like their GPIO stuff. So we think this could be really good for them. All right. And it looks like we got to say a lot of this. We'll stop that. Send that.
Might order a GPIO. Thanks for showing.
Good
No
idea.
problem.
Good
That's a
idea.
great
Get one
idea.
today.
Get them while they're hot.
All right.
Right, I think that's all for today.
Happy Friday, everybody. Have a great
Have a
weekend.
good
Thanks
weekend.
for watching.
Bye.
Bye.